Katie, it was like burning my hand. Now you're gonna.
Now it's time to put our pasta in. We're gonna be having a mix of GD's and penne. Warning, this is very hot, so please have an adult watching you when you're doing it.
Oh gosh.
Or gloves or something like Katie has. But since they cook at different times, we put the ZD in first and wait for 2 minutes, and then put the penne in and whatever. Okay, done and start. Okay, now I'm putting the basil in that. And now, also in the sauce, we put a little bit of red pepper.
Boy, this looks scrumdiddlyumptious.
Then we gotta stir it around a little bit. Big wooden spoons, wooden spoons, wooden spoons are good. Includes the dinner portion.
We're coming back for dessert.
But now we'll give you a little now for our second commercial break.
Bum, bum, bum. Do you want something that's delicious yet satisfying?
We all do. Do you want something amazing but that fizzles?
We all do. Do you want something that makes you hyper and jump up and down and makes you jump off the walls, literally?
We all do. Now, there's a new soda called Pepsi.
Delicious!
The greatest thing I've ever tasted.
And it's only
sold everywhere. So it's delicious.
Head on over to your closest ShopRite.
ShopRite. Drugstore?
Anything you could possibly think of. It's sold everywhere. It's the best thing you've ever tasted.
It's even sold at gas stations. So come on, get in your car, drive on, spend a little money on the gas, get yourself a Pepsi. You will fall in love instantly. But like we do, drink Pepsi.
It's 1, 2, 3, 4!